One cool book moment left out of the movies is when Viktor Krum confronts Xenophilius Lovegood for wearing the Deathly Hallows symbol linked to the dark wizard Gellert Grindelwald. Krum explained to Harry that he wanted to duel Lovegood for it, as Grindelwald had killed Krum's grandfather, though he restrained himself because of Fleur's wedding. Krum still ended up confronting him.